参りましょう。
行きましょう。
さ
て、しのとさん対ガンファイトさん、行ってみましょう。それは言っちゃダメですよね。これパクリですね。Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to be speaking in English, because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to commentate a match in Japanese correctly. So let's just start speaking in English, if you don't mind. はい、頑張ってください、お二人とも。さあ、テスト。
Okay,
so we have a Shinoto. Shinoto, that's right. Okay. Yeah, Shinoto is a...He is a salt player, as you can see. It's actually the first time that we get him on our, well, on our show, if I may say. So it, I'm actually
weekly
pretty...
Weekly tournaments.
Yeah, exactly, on our weekly tournaments. So I'm actually pretty... I'm eager to see how he's going to fare against Gunfight-san, who is really, really knowledgeable on the salt matchup. And Gunfight-san is overall a very good player, so I'm really, really looking forward to... Okay, DP, unfortunately, which was blocked by Gunfight, who probably was sniffing it out.Everybody tries to sniff out Diesel. Okay, nice. That was a pretty nice conversion. Good damage. Okay, good RC from Gunfight in order to prevent any sort of pressure coming from the Earth. A nice Roman console, but
yeah,
well,
to burst here.
Yeah, he had to burst. Yeah. No, that was pretty much dead, right?
Yeah,
I mean, if Sol got you in a Roman console, yeah,
you have to Roman.
Exactly.
Sol did something here, and it's gonna be the round. I
yeah,
guess,
very nice be,
with the wall break.
Okay, first round to Gunfight. Okay, it's really only the first round, so it's not really representative. Konnichiwa, Yano, the old school dude. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Well, to the tournament, actually.Okay, nice. He tries to make another command grab.
Yeah,
unfortunately,
yeah.
Got sniffed out by the DP. Very nice pressure from Shinoto-san, who's trying to keep... nice chip damage as well here. Trying to prevent Gunfight from getting out of the corner, because we all know that, chip is very, very, very mobile. And once he's out of the corner, it's a real pain to keep him there.
Good optimization. Like,
yeah.
You get to use the bar.
Look at the...
Right now, he wants to do as much damage as he can.It's gonna pay the GPU.
Oh, very nice.
Gunfight.
Okay, so first match goes to Gunfight-san. Okay, but it's okay. We still saw some pretty nice Gunfight-san. Ganbatte kudasai ne. So, there's some people that are cheering for Gunfight-san, but that's only understandable. He's been here and been playing in our tournament for quite some time already, so I'm actually happy that people can recognize him right now. Okay, here he goes. So, sweep from Gunfight-san, who immediately tries to... Yeah, he's trying to really pressure and mix his opponent in order to prevent him from probably trying to DP, I believe. Thanks, I discovered your Twitch after Bystrive, and I think I'll be watching here you a lot. Thank you very much, Yano. Really, really appreciate
it, man.
Thank you. That's very... It warms my heart. Thank you very much.
Okay, grab from Sol.
Exactly.
Sweep for wake up, trying with the dust, but unfortunately not fully charged.
Yeah.
And no, it's got chip in the corner. Like, right now, it really... Yeah, really hard for Chip, trying to find a good timing to get out of the corner. And unfortunately, I think missing put DP,
but
not much consequences. And you can see Gunfight is really aware of the DP right now.
He's not
doing any Oki anymore.
Exactly.
He's just like waiting for the DP. Mm. Like, if no GP, like, I will keep on putting pressure.
Yeah, well,
good
previous...
on that.
Previous like matches in previous tournaments that we had Gunfight in, we definitely know that Gunfight is susceptible to make him scared of the DP if you DP too much. We could definitely remember if we remember the fights against Sora.
Sora.
Yeah, Sora tended to DP a lot, and at some point, like Gunfight really was afraid to simply even try to put pressure on Wake Up. So yeah, this is definitely probably something that Gunfight has in the middle of his mind. But okay, he tried to grab. Unfortunately, it didn't really quite go as well. But it's Sol is bleeding right now, so it's only. If Sol cannot... Oh, that was, unfortunately, not the necessary hit. Okay, danger. Okay, danger, but still, what is he gonna do? Yeah, I was afraid he was gonna do, like, the overhead right now, Okay, nice. Nice FD use of Sol, which was able to... unfortunately, wasn't capable of doing the... placing... Oh, okay. Very nice 6P right there. That's a 6P, right? If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah,
okay.
That's it.
Yeah. Okay, very nice. And we have 2-0 for Gunfight-san. Oh, it's okay. It's still not over, definitely not.
Yeah,
so,
Gunfight doing pretty good.
Yeah, exactly.
Shinoto is throwing way less DP too right now, like, because he saw, like, Gunfight was really patient, and so he don't want to get caught with full punish, because Gunfight is really reactive on those punish too, so...
He is.
Yeah, it's too dangerous for Sol right now.
It's very good use of the 2K, well, the jumping K, actually. Jumping 2K, sorry. Very. Oh, he tried to grab him right now, but he saw and recognized that he wasn't able to catch him, so he immediately resorted to Roman cancel. Very nice counter. How he wasn't quite able to convert, but it's still okay.
Yeah, the wall combo. Yeah. It's pretty hard to get it.
Yeah.
Like,
the Kazunoko special.
When you're not
okay, nice
expecting the two, your 2H. I think he wasn't expecting to do it.
Yeah.
So.
Exactly.
You have to do it on full reaction and confirm that, so it's pretty good.
Oh, no, it's second time right
again,
now.
Missing the wall combo.
That's strange. Gunfight usually never misses this combo. Like, seriously, he always does it. And seeing him miss this like twice in a row is actually very, very surprising. Very nice counter hit on the 2D, which was immediately contested by a DP from Sol. Gunflame trying to prevent Gunfight from just getting out of the corner, but very nice recognition on the Gunflame, which was jumped over by Gunfight. He tried to dust, but very good reaction on block, on Sol. Yeah, very nice block.
Good block, but no punish.
Unfortunately. But you never really expect to block it, even if you actually block it, you know. Sometimes you're like, oh shit, it's dust. You block it, and then you're surprised that you blocked it, and you don't punish, you know. It happens so often, personally, so I can definitely understand that. Hinoto's unfortunate lack of reaction, but it's okay. Okay, here we go. Hail Mary and punish, maybe
punch. Can quite confirm, but Hinoto mashed button on that.
Yeah.